y'all's support. I'd like to thank Flo and Faye and Dwight and all the folks. Keith's family has really been just wonderful. They're great people, and they really encouraged me, and I surely appreciate everything they've done for me. And it's up to us young artists to carry on, you know, the traditional honky-tonk country music. And there's not many of us out there, and I'll be glad to stand up and hold the flag and carry it, if, you know, if I have to. And I know Wesley Dennis and Darryl Singletary feel the same way. And we need more country music out there. And we sure appreciate y'all supporting that. And I mean, don't get me wrong, I don't have nothing against you know, the other stuff, because everybody has different tastes, different opinions, and we need a wide variety to make country music be the biggest thing that it can possibly be. But country music, boy, the traditional stuff is here before horns, I recall, so you gotta have that first. That comes first. This next song I'm going to do for is probably one of, I've got so many favorite Keith Whitley songs. I Never Go Around Here is one of my favorite songs. And, Don't Close Your Eyes, and I'm No Stranger to the Rain. Even the early stuff that Keith did, you know, Miami, Miami, and 10 Feet Away. Even the stuff he did with J.D. Carl Newsack. So many great songs. Tennessee Blues, Miami in the Hall of Fame. Things like that. I'll be your stepping stone, watch your love, that's fine.
I'll be your stepping stone.
Oh, thank you. I love this song. But this song is also one of my favorite Keith Whitley songs, and it's probably one of the prettiest songs I've ever heard in my life. And thank God, and I wish I had cut this on that Keith Whitley tribute out, but I did. Alison Krauss did. And she did a great job, and I'll tell you what, I just feel honored getting to render it for you tonight. It's one of my favorite Keith Whitley songs, and I'd like to do it to you folks. It's entitled, When You Said That.